No good deed goes unpunished. You can't afford to be shelling out money to vagrants on the street. Why won't you stop trying to be so good? You think it's going to make your job any easier?
That wasn't supposed to be easy.
Happily, there is someone out there who doesn't look so kindly on the wretched refuse of this earth. In fact, he considers them to be mere snacks for an insatiable appetite.
Snacks? He's a cannibal.
Cannibalism? Oh, please, that's so passé. Now, listen up.
Walk east to the bridge on Mission Street. You'll see what I mean.
Better hurry. You'll miss the fun.
That's it? That's all you're gonna give me?
Well, you said yourself it wasn't supposed to be easy.
You know, you really should come up with more imaginative disguises.
What'd you have in mind? Mr. Stone.
There was blood all over his head. All over him.
Male Caucasian in a black cape.
I had a bottle in my hand. And I started yelling at him, get the hell out of here. And he ran. He ran right over to the bridge. And he jumped right over the edge, disappeared into thin air.
Maybe turned into a bat and flew away, huh?
What do you mean?
If we got any more questions, we'll call you.
I don't have a phone. Listen,
hey,
I'm trying to tell you something.
Get yourself a cup of coffee, all right?
Hey, I know what I saw. I got eyes like a hawk. 2020. The guy's running around cutting people's eyes out, and nobody wants to listen. No skin off of my ass. So
listen if you want.